WCTR.
Hey, CJ, you made it.
What's the business?
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Consafose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Conchota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch us, CJ. These boys don't like to lose, eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Jacker earlier showed me the ropes. I call it the 3 G's. You just grab, get in, and go. You shut up, bitch.
Yeah, you be quiet, bitch. This is a news story. Oh, cool. This is great. This is quality journalism. Back to you, Leanne.
Keep up, Holmes.
I have got mad munchies.
Sounds good to me. Fire it up.
Not far now,
Youth counselors in Los Santos are heading to the streets and meeting one-on-one with members of the community. One citizen told WCTR the real problem.
Come on, Carl, follow us.
There's too many drugs in the hood. Homie, that's plain bullshit. I mean, the way I see it is, it ain't enough drugs in the hood. Ain't nothing like enough, and that's the real problem for people.
Police still have no leads in the tragic murder of Officer Ralph Pendlebury, whose body was found recently. Pendlebury worked for Internal Affairs. It was believed he was close to uncovering a huge corruption ring within the LSPD. A police spokesman denied the story. A San Fierro man is suing the Renaissance Fair for selling him replica weaponry, which he blames for a string of murders. Richard caught up with him.
I purchased a working catapult at the Renaissance Fair, and after a fight with my insurance salesman over my DWI, I began lobbing balls of fire at his house and burnt down an entire neighborhood. It's inexcusable. The manufacturers will pay. Give me some money. Come on, give me some money. It's their fault. What kind of a person sells a catapult without putting a very clear warning on the side? I don't want to work very hard, so I've hired a lawyer. I'm going to be rich.
Seems fair enough to me. I'm Leanne Forget. That was the news. Be safe.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint.
Bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world?